Hey, what's up, y'all? It's the D-Man Spotted here again, and I'm not even gonna lie. I tried to do this in a nice, respectful way. I've done like several takes of this video of me trying to give my honest opinions about this, but oh well, I'm not even gonna lie. So, Alex Jones, all of his shit got deleted from like YouTube, Twitter, Apple, all of this shit. I'm sorry, not Twitter, Spotify. I think his shit's all up on Twitter, but either way, YouTube, Spotify, Apple, all deleted his shit thing. And while I'm not personally gonna say this, I feel like the best emotion I can come up with is this.
People to do, and that's just gonna be petty for a minute.
Because I'm not gonna lie, fuck that guy, okay? I have no sympathy for Alex Jones. He's full of shit, okay? I'm not even gonna sit here and pretend and try to be nice about this one, so. Fuck Alex Jones, fuck his opinions, fuck his channels, fuck the crazy ass people that supported him and used to think all that shit was false flag. Fuck all that shit, alright? His shit's gone, hopefully his channel's dead, hopefully they just don't reinstate him. Alright, that's the nicest thing I can possibly say about this. So, either way, whatever. If you're one of his diehard supporters, I don't even give a shit, I don't even feel like arguing with him. Fuck that guy, fuck his channel, fuck all that shit, it's gone. So, what I will say is, you know what, Alex? Thoughts and prayers. Just in case you happen to see this, thoughts and prayers are with you. As in, I thought your channel should have been deleted long ago, and I'm praying they don't fucking reinstate it. Fuck out of here.